Hi Suchita ji, welcome to Delhi Tadka.
Thank you so much.
Suchita ji, if given a chance to you to be a kid again, what would you do?
Be a kid again, I will study while understanding the data, not by just money data.
Okay.
It's one regret I have.
Okay.
There is a lot of today I want to learn a lot of things again. I want to learn maths again. I want to banks with their different interest rates, how it is. It was all taught to you in the school, you know.
Yes.
What is a saving account? What is a current account? Of course, I know all of that now. But the usage of all that in your day-to-day life is so important that you got to learn a lot of those things when you were a child. And you just mugged it up, you never understood it. Nowadays, you know, I would want to go back to school only to study, because nowadays there's a lot of practical studies.
Yes.
With the informative studies, you know. Okay. And you practically do those things. Practically plus minus and everything is taught to you.
Yes.
You know, 8 chocolates, so you take out of these 8 chocolates, if you remove 3 chocolates, then what is it equal to? It's 5. So you know, that way when you study.
Yes.
That makes study so much fun.
Yeah.
You basically just taught to live life smartly. You're not taught how to study. You just have to. You're just getting information to live a great life.
Yes.
I now see studies as that.
Yes.
Once, of course, I'm out of school and college. That's why I would want to go back to school to study all over again.
Okay. What would you prefer? Eat healthy, think whatever. Think healthy, eat whatever.
Think healthy, eat whatever.
Why?
I love eating. And you have to eat whatever. I mean, tasty food makes you very happy.
Yeah?
Yeah. Tasty food will make anyone very happy.
Okay.
Yeah.
One fear of your life, if you can share, or you get scared of.
My parents not being there anymore. I can't come to terms with that. I recollect my grandparents' death, and I recollect my parents, my father weeping when his father and mother both died. So I know that now, at this point of time, that I see my parents aging. So that is coming near.
Okay.
So that is one thing that I pray to God every day. Take away some years from my life or whatever you can, but don't let me ever experience that moment.
Okay.
I'm very scared.
Okay. Okay. Any risk you have taken? Are you a risk taker? Which was your first risk that you take?
My risk, I have lived my life that way. I have only listened to my heart.
Okay.
I have never thought what will happen. I mean, not that I've gone murder.
Okay.
But the risk of I'm not saying I will never get married, but I'm very open to the idea of not ever being married.
Okay.
And despite my parents and the family pressure and the society pressure, I'm still holding that thought, you know.
Okay.
That is a very big risk by itself.
Yes.
While getting an offer for all the babu roles or bhabhi roles, you still end up going and playing a mother of 5 grown up kids.
Yes. Yes.
So that is a risk by itself.
Okay.
So on, I mean, life is full of that.
Yes. Okay. In our day to day life, you know, we experience so many things that if we use this Hindi phrases somewhere or other, we put them up. So I'm gonna tell you one of those phrases. You have to share your moments where you have used those phrases. Okay. First is gayi bhains pani mein.
Every day I use that word. Every day when I get up late, I come 1 hour late for the call time and teacher and everybody's calling me up and ladies giving me warnings in front of everyone. Like a little child I feel in front of all these newcomers, and they just look at me as if, you know, what is this, ma'am? And you know, my kids have decided to call me up every morning to wake me up. But I hate those 7 o'clock shifts when the reporting is 6:30 in the morning.
Okay.
It's raining outside. bloody. It's not even sun has also not come out because the sun is sleeping. The sun is not on contract. And they expect me to come at 6:30. That's when I'm like every day I'm late. I'm like, oh god. Aaj bhi less to nikli nahi pani se. Andar hi hai. Gayi kya?
Okay. Then Allah meherban to gadha pehlwan.
Isn't it happening all around us? A lot of people are deserving of a lot of roads, opportunities, money, whatever it is. They don't deserve it in terms of talent, in terms of hard work, in terms of attitude. But they get the best. They get the best exposure, they get the best stardom, they get the best whatever. So you always say that Allah meherban to gadha pehlwan.
Now, you must be knowing OMG, oh my god. Which is your life's one of oh my god moment? Share it.
Oh my god was when for Meenakshi and for Gattu, there was this thing, the competition in the schools. They will dress up. There was a Gattu and Meenakshi fancy dress competition.
Okay.
They will dress up like. Girls will dress up like Meenakshi and boys will
dress up like Gattu
and they will speak the dialogue and then we have to go and select. So I saw some mad 500-600 kids from standard first to the fourth.
Okay.
They were all dressed like
Meenakshi.
All Meenakshi, young, small. Meenakshi's two plaits and colorful sari that
yes.
Gattu. That's when I was like, oh my god. You know, god. That was kind of. Very
overwhelming. Okay. Do you believe each and every colors around us, they reflect something,
yeah,
some emotion?
Reflect.
Yeah. So now the rapid fire. I'll tell you some colors. Instantly you have to answer. Black.
True.
White.
Green.
Okay. Gray.
Life.
Red.
Passion.
Yellow.
Sun.
Orange.
BJP. Shiv Sena.
Okay. Blue.
Water.
Pink.
Girly.
Wow, that's great. Pleasure talking.